This is where the future metropolis will take place. Let's take a look at the model.